stupid kangaroo. That's right. I smell a lot better than you. Look, a shiny nickel. That's right. Yeah, go get it, Einstein. Psych! That's why a man bestrides the earth like a colossus, ruling all that creeps or hops in. I want a rematch. This time, I'll dazzle him with my fancy footwork. How about a bracing game of checkers? Come, mad kangaroo! He's all hopped up on eucalyptus! Hold me back! Hold me back! Lucky my chick's here. Hey, you're a mama kangaroo, ain't ya? Well, anyway, nice to meet you, lady. Now, if you could just point me the way to the... Hey! What? Oh, no, not in your pouch! Ooh, ugly. Looks like the only way I can stay alive in this harsh environment is to learn the ways of the kangaroo. With my new mama teaching me, it'll be a snap. If I can just keep my lunch down. No thanks, Kangamama. Johnny does his own grooming. Let's see now. This tree sap should make a nice hair gel. Oh, yeah. Primitive, yet stylish. Ew, gruesome. I bet if I help Ruzilla over there with some of my styling secrets, I can get on his good side. I notice you got a little bald spot, so I'm just gonna comb it over a bit. I see you got a big forehead, so you wanna push the hair up and back. Whoa. It's like looking in some kind of smelly sub-equatorial marsupial mirror. He must have a very negative body image.